mo, Ma'am Jesus, ako bilib na bilib talaga ako kay Lorin kasi talagang matapang yung sinagot ang netizens.
Netizens?
Netizens. Okay. So, sa IG photo niya na naka-two-piece. Ano yung nagtulak sa'yo, Lorin, na talagang nag-reply ka ng ganito?
Honestly po, I didn't expect that picture to go viral like it did. Pero when it did, syempre, there were lots of bashers, mga troll accounts lang. Pero that person seemed naman that they had a point and they shared their opinion, which they have every right to do. That's what makes the world so interesting. Lahat ng tao meron different beliefs, different opinions. So if they replied on my post, parang I have the right naman to give my opinion also. It wasn't meant to be parang, oh, you're wrong, I'm right. Kasi we can both be right. Hindi naman kailangan, oh, what I'm saying is correct. But I just believe differently, so I just wanted to share to open up the conversation.
Okay.
Galing ni Lorin, no?
Kumbaga, hindi siya parang nag... Kasi yung iba, parang sa sobrang inis, nag-stop down na lang din sa level. Oh, yung kusino yung nababash. Pero ikaw talagang inisip mo maigi na... Akin naman to eh. Tsaka, oh sige, may opinion ka rin. So, ito yung masasabi ko lang sa'yo. Nagrespeto rin ang binigay niya.
So, ano ang reaction ni mama mo?
Oo.
Parang she was proud of me kasi she knows naman that we get a lot of bashers and that's something talaga that you have to deal with. But my mom had no problem with that photo. For us, it's never really been a big deal. And again, naiintindihan ko naman po kung sa ibang tao, it's a big deal. But for me, it's not.
Ano na lang ang reaction ng lola mo?
Oh, actually, she just called me. Tapos sabi niya, oh, I love your picture. Ganito, ganyan. Parang she, everyone naman was very supportive. I wouldn't post things like that if my family didn't agree on it.
So. Ayun, at least. Oh, in fairness naman, no? Hindi naman at na-high blood si Lola Annabelle.
Paano naman? Yes.
She actually encourages me to post pictures like that. She's like, I'm so proud of your body, ganyan. And she always uplifts me and helps me be more confident.
Paano naman si Daddy? Kasi si Daddy ay nasa isang country na conservative.
So bago masagutin niya, ganito siguro magsabi si Lola niya, sige na, oo po. Sige, Inday, kay mag-post ka lang dyan, Day. Kaya magandang katawan mo, Day.
Day. Ganun, support kita dyan, Day.
Ganun.
Actually, po, I never asked him about it. But again, my family side from there, yung parang cousins at mga tita ko, they like it, they comment on it. So I'll take that as a sign naman na they're supportive as well.
That's true.